Today, I'm going to show you how you can have the narrator in Windows 10 read elements on the screen aloud for you. To open the narrator, press the Windows logo key, Control, and Enter.
Narrator heading level 1. Welcome to Narrator. This is Narrator Home, where you can...
You can also exit the narrator using the same command. One important thing to note is that by default, the caps lock key on your keyboard serves as the narrator key. You can also change the narrator key from caps lock to something else in settings. Now, let's say I'm using the new Edge browser to read about best practices for teaching about environmental science. I can use the scan mode to help me find my place. To enter scan mode, press narrator and spacebar. This is turned on by default when you enter the browser. From there, you can navigate within the window using the arrow keys, and narrator will read the elements aloud.
Level 1 increasing power.
Use P to navigate to the next paragraph, or press the number keys 1, 2, and 3 to navigate to corresponding heading levels within a web page or text. The narrator on Windows 10 now supports over 50 languages. This can be helpful not only for students with vision differences, but also for those who might be learning in a second language. Hopefully you found this helpful, and hopefully you'll join me next time with more tips from the Windows 10 team.